I'd never been to Africa before, and I'd always wanted to go. Growing up, learning about sort of African ecosystems and the wildlife there, and then to get the opportunity to not only go there, but to study it as well and get a real detailed knowledge of it was one of the things that appealed to me. I was attracted to NTU and particularly this course with the options that they provide, and in particular the African ecosystems module was one of the reasons why I chose to do this course. The trip goes to Mankwe Wildlife Reserve, which is in South Africa in the Northwest Province. It was 10 days long, and you stay on the reserve in small little tented camps, but it's got a real sort of intimate family feel when you're there. There's not many other people around, it's quite remote. Do feel quite sort of in the wilderness when you're there. So a typical day out there starts quite early. You'll go straight out and do a wildlife survey, be it doing bird surveys or large mammal surveys. Then you tend to come back and have a late breakfast, and then you can start looking through the data that you've collected. Out there, you've got large mammals, small mammals, birds, some of the key species that they have on the reserve are white rhino, giraffe, zebra, buffalo, wildebeest. So you're really collecting data on a wide range of unique species that you don't get to study in the UK. And the experience of seeing a wild animal for the first time is something that you'll never forget. It's a really unique, special moment. And then as you spend more time there on the course, you actually get more and more of these opportunities and better wildlife sightings and improve your understanding of the wildlife and the ecosystems out there. The trip is really enjoyable. I learned a great deal from it, and I would thoroughly recommend to anyone studying wildlife conservation.